Hi friends, have you ever wondered why one of the power unit is horsepower? A person like me have a question, then why not donkey power? Why not elephant power? Though this question is seem to be very funny, but it has a very fascinating reason, a very interesting reason. Let us discuss. If you want to answer me for this question in one sentence, then I can only say it's all because of a genius man, Mr. James Watt, who invented steam engine. He wanted to sell his invention by comparing his product from current trend. If elephant or donkey were used in UK in 16th and 17th century as a source of power, then might be one of the power unit today could be elephant power or donkey power or any other animal power. But at that time, as I told you, the horse was the best performing animal for lifting up the coals from coal mines and to pulling up the waters from water well. To compare his invention with the current trend of power, which is nothing but horse, what he did it, he hooked up 15 horses in a row and led these horses to pull up the water from water well. Then he find and observed that one average horse can pull 150 pound of water to 220 feet in 1 minute. And he rated his engines in terms of number of horses, which was the current trend in 16th and 17th century. As he did so, he projected one information to his consumers that if you will buy my invention, you can replace your 15 horses or your 30 horses, which attracts their consumer like anything. And they started buying his engine instead of taking power from horses. Hope you like this video. If you find it something informative, then give thumbs up and share it with your friends. Till then, take care and keep learning. Thank you.